Low tiers. And it looks like they're going to battlefield. What? One on one battlefield. Get down. Mr. Gainswatch definitely has a weird arsenal when it comes to dealing with Mewtwo. Definitely has the range for the most part, except for that back air. Both of them relatively floaty characters on the side. Tries to use a side B to gain some forward momentum. Contest of the neutral Bs. Oh, I'm not going for the up throw because of the large area up top. Definitely an aerial bell is not Mewtwo's best advantage. Ooh, nice predict. Here we are, potential last stock for Mewtwo. I mean, it's not too far out of the park that you can make it back. But the Game & Watch is definitely a lot more skilled with his low tier. The throw to the neutral air. This could be it. Ha 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 ha!